Harry left me a message.
Hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too. I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. Stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it. Oh, feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. Must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Light on that one.
Hey, Stevie, wow. Check it out.
Perfect.
I know Spider-Man costumes are popular.
toxins coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. You okay?
Spidey! I saw the fist takedown on TV.
Perfect.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
Nice to see you, dude.
Spider-Man.
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Units 1030, armed robbery in progress. Any officers near Hell's Stacks, please copy.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
But what were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete, I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
I'll enjoy this!
Enough!
They don't know the boss.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
They worked together. Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right, not
there.
Nap time.
I saw him take down on TV.
Pink, where you was your face already? You
my bad.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh,
my God.
Anybody here?
Sleep it off.
This'll shut your mouth.
Some of the boys up here.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Crush your skull!
Concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Welcome.
10 more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Thank you.
Captain. I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units, report of a narcotic sale in progress. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect, the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city, and entrepreneurs boosted the economy. I do approve of many of the mayor's initiatives, like cracking down on quality of life crimes and reducing red tape. But I think he takes credit for a lot of things other people do. He's ambitious, which is not a bad thing. But I always say, be careful of people with agendas. We used to have a vigilant press to keep politicians honest, but it's a shadow of its former self. Now all you've really got is...
Calling all units. Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Herman!
Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumbless? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that... Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Coming your way! Gotcha. Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Stand still!
If you ask nicely, maybe! Catch! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Thank you.
If I caught, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Yourself. Literally.
Man, he was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
You stay high to my kick.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Get someone killed.
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing toys. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
They're down.
Say hi to my kid.
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Com check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in, eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Now let me focus.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Hey, I see him!
hell is this place? The ship hasn't come through here in years. Kid, you really are. It's old.
Frank.
That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Oh, crap. Did someone check on him?
I'm on it.
Someone's in for a bad day.
Naming on a packaging for this stuff's confusing.
Johnny!
You literally didn't see that coming.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius! Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Where else could there be scrapes?
Look for out-of-place scrapes on any surface. Floors, walls.
Gotta check all the walls and floors for scrapes. Be scrapes I'm not seeing somewhere.
Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Right, I'm on it. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
You were after Fisk for a long time, huh?
He's my great white whale. Junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did. Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Can't be that many places to hide a junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on!
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
Smash and grab. They were moving fast.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out.
There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs.
There! They blew the locks to get in!
Shh! Demons! Stay here!
Hell no! It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving! Let's go!
Get them!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
Just trying to do my part. Fire! Stay clear! Reloading!
Hey, Jeff! One of your tricks would be great about now! you're just showing off!
Says a guy dug in the
boat.
Firing! Stay clear!
Thanks! I needed that!
Pistol! 50!
Firing! Stay clear!
Reloading!
Your timing is impeccable! See? I've got friends too!
Incoming! Take the game!
I think we're